So I had to move my morning coffee inside. Even though I would like it to be spring, the April winds are still pretty cold. So today I thought I would do something different and film a normal day in my life. I am not working today because that would be a bit difficult to film anyways, and it's really sunny and beautiful out, so of course not every day in my life looks like this. But I'm gonna make the most of today and I'm really excited. So right now I'm going out into the mountains to do some backcountry skiing. It's gonna be fun. I've always thought you look really funny with this kind of glasses, but they work well.
Well, I'm going back to that great old highway where the muddy roads get washed out into the riverbanks. Heard the water's rising fast now, but it's nothing like they've seen. Well, I guess I'm going back now, 'cause I've been feeling much the same.
Oh my god, what a workout. So that was 5k. It's not that far, but it's what I usually do. I just like to enjoy and take my time. But I did go a little faster today than usual, so it was good. So I went home to have lunch and change my clothes to something warmer. And now I am going to take an ice bath. So this here is my favorite place for taking ice baths and even just going swimming in the summer. The water is a bit deeper than the water that's just by our house. It's the same stream, this is just a little bit further away. I definitely could have walked here normally, but I don't really have that time today, so the car was fine. And I love this place so much. There's something about it. I think it reminds me a little bit of the West Coast where I grew up. The cliffs here are so beautiful and I like to just, I don't know, I just like this place so much. I'm so happy we can go back to taking swims here again, because in January, February and a bit of March it was way too icy and snowy. We couldn't even get down to the water. I was here a month ago to check it out, but it was impossible. So I'm really happy that all that had melted and I can be here again today. I love taking ice baths or polar plunges or whatever you want to call them. It's really refreshing, but it's mostly a really cool experience. So when you get into the ice cold water, your body kind of panics. Your heart starts to pump out blood at a much higher rate to keep you warm and keep you alive. But the body kind of overcompensates, so I am actually warmer right now than I was before I went into the water. And it's a cool feeling to feel your body work like that. I really like it. Of course there is certain discomfort of going into ice cold water. You never really want to do it, but you do it for the effects and how you feel afterwards. It's like a high. I don't know, you need to experience it to understand what I'm saying. So the plan was to snowboard for a few hours, but I got here so late. I only have 1 hour, but I'm gonna make it count. Wow, this day took a lot longer than I thought it would. It's not over yet, but of course everything takes a lot longer when you're also filming it. Snowboarding was really fun, but then I got a call and I had to work a little bit. It was an emergency, so it couldn't wait until tomorrow. But it was fine, it didn't take that long and it went well. But I accidentally forgot all my camera equipment at home, so I had to go home and get it. Now I am going to my horse. Let's just hope it's not gonna rain or snow on us, because the sky is looking very dark. Are so cute. So the reason I usually don't film me and Puck is not only because it's extremely hard to do that by yourself, but also because I feel it's a little bit disrespectful to him. When I'm with him, I usually ask for his full attention, and I feel like I'm a hypocrite if I don't give him the same. And I can really tell on him when I'm focusing on something else, on my camera or phone or stuff like that. So I try to really be in the present moment and keep this stuff out of my filming.
Hey dear.
I know this video was a bit different than the ones I usually make, but I'm really trying to work on becoming faster at both filming and editing, so I can put up a lot more videos. Now I'm gonna look at all the footage from today and also make myself a big bowl of popcorn. If you want, you can let me know what you thought of this video down in the comments and I'll get back to you there. I hope I see you in the next one. Bye!